Howdy everyone, I'm LJV15 and I recently signed up for Aussie Daily Races GT3 League. I've got my round one highlights up for you next, and I'll be live streaming this 10 round series Monday evenings Aussie time. It was open car choice from Group 3, bar a few. After the most recent BOP update, my teammates and I had to put the handbrake on our original choice and came to the conclusion that this is our best option. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and stay rad. Finally, the time has come. Rolling start too. I just got a little nervous as well. I'll save some fuel here. Thanks to Fos. Bit slippery. Apex is giving me a bump draft. Oh, we're not meant to be in sixth. Don't use sixth. If you use the McLaren, don't change to sixth until get to 260 Ks. MSR boys, 2, 3, and 4 at the minute. Sarge further back, he'll be making some moves early. Rewind's got him under the palm. Hopefully we're not holding up. Apex behind. Bit late into there, not happy with that. Six here. Three runs through. Bit late. Join the room. Whoa, Apex got a penalty. Just going defensive. Oh no, someone's gone. What happened there? I just saw it in the rear view. I'm not quite sure. Thank you. Tight temps don't look too bad. We'll need fuel at some point. When we get tires, we might need a splash. Juice, refuel rates, something crazy like 12 litres, so. Starting to feel the front left a little. I hope that answered your question too. Is that what you mean? Burning up the tyres in mind the Merc, but we just can't get close enough to do anything about it. Getting under that rear wing now. Is that wide enough for a penalty? I'm not sure. Is there even a penalty there? I'm not sure. Oh, Apex has gone wide, no. Could be a penalty for him out there. Mash Spuds, car 11. No penalty. Lucky for him. Maybe our tyres are starting to drop, eh? Let's open up a little gap. Time to check the fuel. So, it's stopped coming up shortly. Apex is in. Apex is undercutting. So we've done 8 laps, used 30%. Remember to take some breaths. Huh? Didn't think of that, that'd compromise me. Oh, he was on the mediums. Interesting. We're about to pit after this one. I was hoping to get some clean air and put in a good lap, but that plan's gone sideways. In laps horrendous. It's gonna cost us track position against the people behind. Not a drama. No, so you can use any compound, but they don't know. Not soft, cold tires out of the pits. Yeah, not sure. We all thought it was a soft strategy, unless it's because he was in the Merc. But definitely soft's in the McLaren. So there's just one compound that's compulsory. And that changes from week to week. This week, I think it does, so anyway. So this week it's a softs. Our pitch strategy though to Foss is probably thrown away a podium, I think. Yeah, struggling on the colds at the minute. That is true too, Brian. It doesn't matter what you jump in. You got to get to use. Where's my words? Good English. Got to get used to each game individually, don't you? We got Apex under 5 seconds, but we're running out of laps. As it goes up, we run a bit wide. Comfortably fourth. Thrown away a podium, we gave it to the team skipper. Just a little gift for round one. So they rammer drivers. Oh, you get that anywhere, don't you? You get some wild shit on iRacing as well. You ever watch iRacing's Idiot of the Week? Top 10? That's always it's always a good one. Honestly, my brain overcooks when it comes to underpinning. I overcook it in my head, to be honest. But all good. We'll take a top four first outing in Aussie Daily Racers. Take a top four.